Fashionista was brought to you by
Now with micro droplets of Vaseline jelly. Vaseline lotion deeply moisturizes dry skin. That's the healing power of Vaseline.
Hello, fashionistas. Welcome to this episode of The Urban Fashionista. I'm your girl, Laika, as always. And I'm here to bring you the latest when it comes to fashion trends and everything awesome. But today I'm going to take you to an artist who's going to be bringing his artistry to fashion. Or is it fashion to artistry? Biona in one. Don't worry about it. Of course, I'd like to say a big thank you to our sponsor. I'm talking about Vaseline. Always making sure that your skin is so smooth. Make sure you use your Vaseline. Let's get this show on the road. Are you ready? Let's go, fashionistas.
Now here we stand and hover on the edge. We're just a drop in time.
Okay, I go by the name's The Street. That's my artistic name, but it's also referred to as my real name for the last 7 years. And I'm a creative artist and founder of the Street Art Foundation, which is a social art project which does mobile art workshops here in Uganda and different places of the world, mostly in Europe. In Uganda, I am a recycling artist, so I already use things like second-hand things to renew them, to rebrand them. I also do workshops, free art workshops where I teach people. It doesn't have to be young people, but people of different ages, how to start up their own business using their artistic creations. If you look at my studio here, my studio stand, you see that I have t-shirts, I have capes and shoes. It's an urban style, recycled. It's urban wear, but also with like local expressions like African image or things which go on around in daily life. And it's art, but it's also like something you feel to wear, you know? Actually, my inspirations are from people who I'm always out, at least like half of my day. I'm out sitting somewhere having discussions with my friends. That's one. But also, I get very many people visiting my studio, and sometimes they come and verify to you something.
Behavior, my fashionistas, you're there sleeping on job waiting for government Ekuyambe. People are making things happen, making fashion out of anything. Absolutely impressive. That was the show. It's a wrap. But of course, I want to say thank you to our sponsor. I'm talking about Vaseline, always making sure your skin is so smooth. And of course, Sonia, who's responsible for my hair, always making sure it's so perfect. She's located right next to Oryx Petrol Station in Bukoto on the Kisasi Road. Catch me on my social media accounts at Malaika Nyanzi. Nyanzi with a double N. I'll catch you next time, fashionistas. Mwah. Salut.
Fashionista was brought to you by
Now with micro droplets of Vaseline jelly. Vaseline lotion deeply moisturizes dry skin. That's the healing power of Vaseline.